The moment we've all been waiting for is here, and somehow we are petrified of it. Now that the CDC has said vaccinated people can hang with other vaccinated people without masks and social distancing, why does that feel so uncomfortable? Well, very likely because a lot of judgment has been cast on people's behaviors throughout the pandemic. The HuffPost says people need to let go of the shame-based approach and stigma of certain activities we've been witnessing since the pandemic began. One thing that can help with this is talking to others about how the vaccine has changed your life, as it can be a powerful public health tool with the potential to help reach herd immunity. A lot of freedoms come with being vaccinated, and it is important to explain that to others who might be passing judgment on your pandemic activities. If you feel ashamed or embarrassed about your post-vaccine plans, then remember the facts. The CDC studied 87 million vaccinated Americans and found there is an infinitesimal chance of a symptomatic breakthrough infection, hospitalization, or dying. What's most important is for vaccinated people to remember the CDC still recommends everyone to wear masks in indoor public settings, in crowded outdoor settings, or venues where masks are required.